Welcome back to this awesome channel. Today we are already on video number 3 of this unboxing saga, let's say. So let's take a look what we have today here. Today, big box, always nice to have lots of cool stuff. Interesting. Let's look what we have, the first one here. Oh, the box! So in the way. It's pretty hard, again, in one hand doing this. Pretty hard. It's the another of those oh damn, it's that one. It's the imaginary movie wall flag type. Imaginarium by Nightwish. Let's try to make this a little bit better. You guys can see what it is. That's pretty cool. It's the wall flag type of thing. Another one. I do like this. Very much something extra to put my wall. Don't mind all the stuff there. Let's go to look the what we have here. Look at that. You got there. Of course I did have to get the Nevsky and Prospect t-shirts for that. That was for the secret gig in Oulu, which I was very bummed out. I'm very upset I couldn't go there. That would be so awesome if I could, but it is what it is. But I have the shirt now to my collection. Let's go to look at the back side. Is nothing there. It's only black, so that's cool. I have that in my collection. The next shirt. It's the house, the heart. This is the back side of the shirt. Let's go. Take the front side. How's the heart? T-shirt. Looking pretty nice. Don't put my legs. That's pretty nice. What other things we have there? Another shirt. Oh, this is the noise t-shirt. I wasn't completely sure to get this because that picture is a little bit not. I wasn't really big fan of that picture, but it doesn't look as as upsetting as I was thinking. It looks pretty nice. Probably not going to wear that often, but who cares? Ooh, let's go and see what the backside is. Beyond the human horizon, something terrifying sleeps. That's true. Very true. Our current world is pretty fucked up. Everybody knows that, but we are not here to talk that. Let's go to look what more we have here. More shirts, so many shirts. I have bad habit to buy Nightwish shirts that I don't own. So I have them. I do always like to have some Nightwish shirts. Yeah. To my collection. This is the arrive. This shirt. I don't remember exactly what the name was this shirt, but it's that shirt. Maybe it's what that's the guy from the Icelander. Backside is nothing there. It's only black. Next shirt. Let's take a look for the next shirt, what we have here. This is the another nice fish shirt. I don't remember the name of this one. Was it? I could look it up, the name of this shirt, but I'm not going to. Look, well, it's not that important. Ah, of course, it's the Endless Force Most Beautiful shirt. There you can see all of those Shudder Before the Beauty, Big Fantasy, Elon. Yours is the Empty Hope, Our Decaying Sun, My Walden, Endless Force Most Beautiful, Edemaru, which is fucking nice in acoustic. Alpenglow, Eyes of Sharpard Kula, and Greatest Show on the Earth. With it very much. Then we have one more shirt before that last. Then to the last t-shirt. I got interrupted, so I have to make this video from pieces, but that's the life sometimes when you have to live with other people. It would be so nice to live alone. Would not have so many people fucking annoying you and making your videos more shit than they already are. But at least I have to learn how to make these fucking pieces in one big video. So this is the Century Child t-shirt. Front was pretty nice looking. Backside is pretty nice too. Bless the Child. End of All Hope. Pretty nice when the Daria on the floor sings that. Dead to the World. Ever Dream. Slaying the Dreamer. Love that. Forever Yours, O Censor. Feel for You. The Phantom of the Opera. Beauty and the Beast. I love the original Beauty and Beast Victoria. And even when Tuomas sings that too. But it's pretty nice the other version too. Let's go to look the last box. This is what most of you are probably interested. This is the pretty nice looking Nightwish Human Nature box. Pretty big box. Let's take a look what we have here. Made in China. Nothing. Everything is made in China. There is black. Looks like carry bag and something extra. Business. This is pretty hard to open in one hand. Let's take a look what we have here. Oh, we have one shoe. Two shoes. Pretty nice, I did. was able to order this one day before they announced it in Twitter, and now they are completely sold out, pretty much. Pretty cool shoes. Oh, so I have now some new shoes to wear, some new shirts, one new ball flag, and all sorts. So let's end it here to these very nice shoes. They'll be so happy. So let's end it here. Don't know if I make more videos, probably to make then I order some another good stuff to you guys to see, but this is pretty cool. So let's end it here. Have a good day or night, whatever it when you will watch this video, but goodbye. Nice to see if you watch this video. I don't really care, but bye now.